A major milestone, now just hours away from being completed.
Nashua native Randy Pierce says tomorrow afternoon he is going to attempt to become the first ever blind person to hike all 48 of the state's 4,000 footers in a single season. Adam Harding has his inspirational story.
And as he describes, due east, you'll see Bond Cliff, and I'll be like, all right, there's Bond. I kind of feel with my fingers so I can picture the mountains. So that
Randy Pierce has been studying New Hampshire's mountain range for years and knows the summits like the back of his hand.
Every time I climb, I find some new, incredible experience that I get to be a part of.
And this Saturday, the Nashua native says he'll make a run at becoming the first ever blind hiker to climb all of New Hampshire's 4,000-foot mountains in a single winter.
When I first went blind, I thought it was over. I thought everything that was important to me, all the things that I might want to do, were now beyond reach.
Randy says an optic nerve attacked and destroyed him, almost kept him off his feet altogether just 7 years ago.
And I got to the point I couldn't walk. So I was in a wheelchair for 1 year, 8 months, and 21 days. And that gives you a real perspective on the value of walking.
Six surgeries and countless physical therapy sessions later, Randy began to build his strength back up, eventually setting his goal on hiking the state's 48 highest mountains.
What's hiking? It's walking with exciting environment.
And with his dog Quinn by his side.
Three, two, one, hug. Oh, that's my boy.
Randy began tackling mountains, one after the other. And he's done it all within the last 10 weeks.
The challenge is the time pressure. You waste time, you don't know when you're not going to get the right weather. You may not succeed. There's 48 of them. You've got to get those hikes in.
Saturday will mark an end to this incredible journey, one he shared with friends glowing with excitement.
To see what he's doing is just absolutely incredible. The determination and willpower alone.
I'm trying to set an example that's not about disability awareness. It's about ability awareness.
In Nashua, Adam Harding, WMUR News 9.
Randy and the mighty Quinn, we wish them well tomorrow.
Great attitude, huh?
Yeah, absolutely. And Randy says actually having so little snow hurts his hikes because the trails are just that much rockier.
He's trying to raise awareness for local nonprofits that aid the blind. You can learn more on his website, 2020visionquest.org.